Hello YouTube, welcome back. So we are continuing subquest number one in the Royal Gardens. And this starts pretty much in the same beacon as the final beacon of the main quest. Okay, so I see two knights there, and look at this guy. He's hiding in plain sight, and the objective is, as soon as I start fighting those knights, he will get up and he'll make things difficult for me. As usual, I will try to call him towards me. I don't want to fight two of them together. Actually, there is a wraith as well. I don't want to go there. I just want to call this guy over. So I actually died to this wraith, and I don't know, the first time I encountered her, I actually beat her pretty easily, and now I wasn't able to, because this guy is hiding and there is one more guy hiding over there, and both of them jumped in. So I'm using this plague weapon, which kind of turns plague into health, and it's quite cool because it recharges and gives you an extra health potion. And it's very important to parry this Wraith, because she her attacks are actually far reaching, so even if I try to dodge, she'll just catch me. Okay, so this knight looks different from the other one. He has dual swords and he's gonna be challenging. So I think this is the path forward. We should finish the previous area first. Both of them are coming together. So he's the tough enemy. There is a move where if the enemy does the special, you can press circle and literally climb on the enemy. And I've not been able to do that so far, and the game is not even forcing me to do it for, you know, any particular enemy or so forth. So I will try that at some point. I think I should probably rest at the beacon before taking on the new area because my potions are zero. And there is a wraith. Can I walk past her without aggroing her? I don't think so. So I think we need to go back to the elevator in the starting area.
Thank you.
Okay, we have no other option but to jump down. Thank God that this game doesn't have any fall damage. Oh no, there is a knight as well here. I cannot fight these two together. That completes our mission, and we will continue from here in the next episode.
Ah.